Hi, we have Parth Doshi here, right, Parth? Okay, so he created a few chatbots based on Google Dialogflow. So Parth, what exactly those chatbots do?
So, basically the first one which I created when I started learning Dialogflow was was a multilingual joke master. So, basically it asks the user in which language he wants the joke. So there were four options for now: English, Hindi, Marathi, and Gujarati, the most used languages. So when the user enters English, so the Dialogflow chatbot will give him a joke in English. So I had kept 10 jokes per language. So if you after that it will ask you again, you want more jokes in which other language. So if you give Marathi, then it will tell you in Marathi, then else Hindi,
Excellent
or
use
then
cases.
Gujarati.
So there are pretty good use cases you have built. So what are the use cases have you built so far?
So this was the one. The other one which I have built is like a poem creator. So right now, it's not very much scaled, but what it does is it will ask you for two or three small words. Like if you say sky or clouds or anything like that. So when you give that input, it will create a three, four, or max like 6, 7 lines poem, and it will give it to you.
Okay, how is it doing?
So we have a feature, it is beta feature till now in Dialogflow. So it's called a knowledge base. So you can create your own knowledge base, like how AI bots and all have their knowledge base. So you can create that knowledge base. So I created that knowledge base, like the words and the poems. So then using NLP and other processing techniques, Dialogflow automatically understands that words and gives the output to the user respected to that poem.
Excellent, excellent. So you have created in total around 3 to 4 use cases, right? So what are the other two? Quick, let's go.
Other one is like a small quiz kind of thing. Like in that I use the templates provided by Google Assistants. So it will ask you some funny questions related to quiz and all, but then you answer and it will give you a score. So it is more like how we use CSS to make our HTML file look more better. So in that I have used that template to just make it look more better.
Excellent.
That's it.
So what is the fourth one?
Fourth one is identify animal emoji. So whenever you put, so I thought for making it for small kids, like if they use Google Assistant and all. So if you put a emoji inside that assistant, so it will tell you which animal it is and whether it is domestic or wild animal. It was just for small kids.
Funny use case, but exactly when kids are started using the features or they are interacting with the platforms, they will get to know what exactly those emojis are, what they meant, and how they are typing. And exactly. Can you share your screen and show us?
Yes, definitely, definitely. One second, I will go.
How interested are you in UI path with UI path?
So, I am selected as an intern through my college at one company. So I will be joining that company in June as an RPA intern. I am right now in my final year of engineering.
Excellent.
So I started learning for my internship the UI path, and also I completed UI path academic courses like the developer foundation one, the advanced one. I gave the certification exam, and now I'm doing the continuous learning one.
Superb, man.
and
Nice.
like I'm creating, as you can see on LinkedIn, small projects using UI path.
It's a great thing to learn and do it, because when you publish it to someone, people will get to know you, and also they will understand that you are actually a person who is already working on something.
Yeah, that's how I met you.
Okay, nice. So with Joke Master, what does it do?
So see, I'm typing here. You can see on the right side, I'm typing hello. So I typed hello. One second.
So can we go into the intents as well,
Yes,
when we
sure.
have the screen
Yes, just I will
as well?
show you. So see, as I type, tell me some jokes, the dialogue will ask me, you want jokes in which language? So let me type English. So as I replied, so here's a small joke.
What is the joke? Can you please hold my hand? My mother asked her son, Anton, do you think I am a bad mom, son? My name is Paul. Now, you want more jokes? I didn't understand the joke, seriously saying, but fine. Okay.
Yeah, so now there's an option, like, now you want jokes in more which language. So if I type, like, Hindi, the jokes are, like, very random and maybe lame also.
Fine. Let's go with the intent.
Yeah, so, see, in intents, I had to create for the languages. So, there is one for start intent, which asks the user, like, which jokes you want in which language and all.
Exactly.
So I will show you that intent. See, so here are some training faces like I have added, and these are the, like, I will show you also the entities I have created for this. So these are like the, see, just here you can see the training faces I have included over here, just for some example.
Yeah, exactly.
Here it is asking the user, you want joke in which language?
Okay.
So this was our first, like, when we initiated our chatbot.
Yes, correct.
So now if the user types English or, like, tell me jokes in English or something
Exactly.
So here are the training faces for that particular thing. And there are, like, the parameters mapped and all to the entities. And here I have included the jokes. So right now there are only 5 jokes for language, English language.
So I should that you are good with dialogue flow and so let's do one thing. Let's do a collab. So we can do is I am good with UiPath, and I think I can create something that I have created some chatbot. It's basic, but where you can come and help us is with the dialogue flow part. So if you are aware, I have created a bot to give a user whenever there is a request or whenever a bot starts. User bot picks up our voice and it can give result, like, okay, I just included to start the chatbot, but what we can exactly do is we can build it with chatbot asking a user to give detail about a specific country or a specific region. Let's say where are you from?
Mumbai.
So since you are from Mumbai, maybe give a COVID report for Mumbai, and the bot should kick in and it should give a result. That can be a pretty good use case. See, we are exactly checking with the end user compatibility or if he is going to install with UiPath or not. But what exactly are we checking is how compatible the platforms are really. When we are creating something with dialogue flow and
UiPath.
Yes, when we are creating something with UiPath, and there is a very good feature that's coming in chatbot.uipath.com, where I literally can't understand or how flexible it became. We are able to completely integrate 3 platforms in a span of 6 minutes. If the video
I saw the video.
It's only 6 minutes, and I'm really interested.